Welcome back, everybody, to Let's Play Skyrim. I'm Miss Biz, and I'm wearing all my Thieves Guild stuff, and I can't see myself. There we go. Dun, dun, dun. This hood makes me look, like, really kind of creepy. It's like, dun, 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 I'm spooky and mysterious. Anyways, we are working on the Thieves Guild stuff. Let's see if I can figure this out. I have to go talk to some Argonian in solitude. Hoping he's going to be able to identify that anonymous adversary. Hey, buddy! Give me a ride to Solitude. Ride? I'd like to hire your carriage.
Where do you want to go?
Solitude. Oh, 20 gold, that's pretty cheap.
Climb and back, and we'll be off.
It's time! We are walking up to Solitude. And because I did go to Solitude during my Let's Play Skyrim Blind playthrough, I know that something is going to happen as soon as we walk through these doors. So,
if you've come
let's
to
watch
Solitude
out.
To join the Legion, speak to Ricca. If not, just keep your nose clean while you're here.
I didn't come to join the Legion. Sorry to disappoint you, Mr. Guard. Let's see what happens this time.
They can't hurt Uncle Rogvir. Tell them he didn't do it.
Positions.
Sorry, you need to go home. Go home and stay there.
You betrayed us.
Oh, man. Please get that kid out of here.
Get on with it!
You should tell her that Uncle is scum that betrayed his High King. Best she know now, Advar.
You're all heart, Vivian.
Don't tell your kid that.
He helped Ulfric Stormcloak escape the city after he murdered High King Torig. By opening that gate for Ulfric, you betrayed the people of Solitude.
He doesn't deserve to speak!
There was no murder. Ulfric challenged Torig. He beat the High King in fair combat. Such is our way. Such is the ancient custom of Skyrim and all Nords.
Boo!
Oh, man! Stop! Don't do it! Whoa! Whoa! I didn't do it! Oh my goodness! Okay, apparently this was a bad idea. Okay, so lesson learned. Don't go up there. They're gonna kill your ass.
Go home and stay there.
You betrayed us.
Hey, buddy.
Man opens a gate and they cut his head off? Doesn't seem right to me.
Doesn't seem right to me either.
Rogvir, you helped Ulfric Stormcloak escape the city after he murdered High King Torig. By opening that gate for Ulfric, you betrayed the people of Solitude.
He doesn't deserve to speak!
There was no murder. Ulfric challenged Torig. He beat the High King in fair combat. Such is our way. Such is the ancient custom of Skyrim and all Nords.
Boo!
This is terrible.
On this day,
this reminds me of Helgen.
I go to Sovngarde.
Ew.
You look like you could do with a ripe apple, or a tomato, cabbage, or leek.
No, I'm good. Really? That's it?
Some gate guard you were!
Wow. Whoa, buddy, I don't want to fight you. Oh, yeah. Alright, we need to go find this Argonian. But, looks like it's nighttime? Maybe we'll go in the inn. Is the Argonian in the inn? You weird looking thing.
So, what do we have here? Let me guess. By your scent, I'd say you were from the guild. But that can't be true, because I told Mercer I wouldn't deal with them anymore.
I'm here about Golden Glow Estate.
I don't deal in land or property. Now, if you're looking for goods, you've come to the right person.
You can drop the act now, Gadjuli.
Oh, wait. Did you say Golden Glow Estate? My apologies.
Mm-hmm.
I'm sorry to say I know very little about that bee farm, was it?
You acted as a broker for its new owner.
Maybe I did, maybe I didn't. I can't be expected to remember every deal I handle.
Yeah, you can. Oh. Hold on. I think I have a speech potion, maybe?
The best.
I don't have it anymore.
I don't deal in land.
Okay, okay, I already heard all this. I just want
to
skip forward.
Maybe I did, maybe
go.
I didn't.
Go, okay.
I can't be expected to remember every deal I handle.
Identify the buyer and we'll forget what we know.
I don't care what you promise. If I tell you the buyer's name and word gets around, it can ruin me.
Okay, give me the buyer's name or I'll kill you.
Hasn't Mercer Frey taught you people anything?
Mm-hmm.
You kill me, and your only contact with the East Empire Company vanishes. That's not smart for business.
Fine.
Well, now that you mention it, there is something I've been trying to get my hands on. I have a buyer looking for a case of Firebrand wine. There just so happens to be a single case in the Blue Palace. Bring it to me, and we'll talk about Golden Glow Estate.
Oh, man. I'm not real good at sneaking. But I do have invisibility pots. But it's the middle of the night. But that's probably to my benefit. Because in theory, everybody should be sleeping, right?
Being old's not so bad.
Okay, let's carry on. Blue Palace. I'm assuming he means like wherever the Jarl of Solitude stays, right? He can't be talking somewhere real far away. Aw, crap, he is talking somewhere far away. Oy. No, maybe not. Maybe it is just part of Solitude. I don't know. Catacombs. That sounds a little bit sketchy and not somewhere I want to go.
I bet you've had plenty of adventures.
What's with all that music and the sounds? This is weird. Hello? Blue Palace discovered. Let's go in, see if we can find ourselves some Firebrand wine. Oh, wow. People, most definitely still awake. Where's the wine? Oh, just right there? That seems pretty easy to steal, actually. Really? That was it? That's all I had to do? Well, let's get back. We have Firebrand wine, because that was super easy to steal.
Ah,
now we're going to bribe Buddy.
You have the wine. Hand it over, and we'll talk.
I have the Firebrand wine.
Good. Can't have the buyer getting impatient and looking elsewhere for this, can we? Here, take this. I certainly can't use it, but I suppose I need to pay you something for the goods.
Okay, you're trying to bribe me now?
Not at all. I consider it an investment in prolonging my life. As far as Golden Glow Estate goes, I'll tell you what I know. I was approached by a woman who wanted me to act as the broker for something big. She flashed a bag of gold in my face and said all I had to do was pay Arengoth for the estate. I brought in the coin and walked away with her copy of the deed.
Did she say why she was doing this?
Not at all. I tend not to ask too many questions when I'm on the job. I'm sure you understand. However,
yeah, kind of.
I did notice she was quite angry, and it was being directed at Mercer Frey.
That's it? No name or anything?
In this business, we rarely deal in names. Our identity comes from how much coin we carry.
I think you're lying.
Look, that's all I know. I never promised you I'd have all the answers. Now, since our transaction is done, I'll be on my way.
What? Really?
Our business has concluded and you're standing in my way.
Fine. I'm gonna follow you. You're gonna get in trouble somehow.
Look, I've told you everything. Now leave me alone.
I'm trying to leave too.
Look, I've told you everything. Now leave me alone.
Okay, bugger off. And I will leave you alone. I'm just gonna follow you.
You're not a thief trying to rob me, right?
No, I'm not.
A coin or two for a veteran? It's not much.
Let's follow him. This is sketchy, happening at night. But it's what we gotta do. Hey, look, torch bugs. I could totally use those for my alchemy. I'll let you know if anything exciting happens. Did he just die? The hell's going on? Oh man, there's vampires. I hope the guard got them. At least Buddy didn't die. I thought he was dead. I wonder where the vampires are. Please don't kill people in the city. I'm gonna be pissed if that happens. Like, that's why I try not to go anywhere at night, but sometimes it's just like, well, you have to follow this guy, even though it's the middle of the night, or else you're gonna fail your quest. What is this guy doing? Is it taking forever? Is this like what you would call a houseboat? Or is this like their version of the Titanic? I don't know what this place is. Oh! East Empire Company Warehouse. Okay. Lots of stuff in there. Hi, Mr. Guard.
Dragons breathing fire in the sky. Vampires brazenly attacking people on the street. It's the end of the world, I tell you.
It might be. All right. Oh, whoa. You good? You far away? Ha ha! Uh-oh. I feel like I should be sneaking. Okay, so I put on my boots of the old gods because it makes sneaking 20% better. And I feel that's important. What is he doing? Where did he go? This is like a maze of a warehouse.
What was that?
Oh no. I'm invisible. Oh, really? Crap. Okay, so now what are we gonna do? Oh boy. Put on the boots of the old god again. Maybe I gotta go up here? Okay, we're gonna stay hidden until that guard walks by. I'm hoping.
Huh?
We're going to use the invisible pot now. We're invisible. Nope, nobody's there. I'm invisible. Frick off.
Nothing here after all.
That's what I thought. Now frick off.
Someone there?
Go very quietly. potion invisible. I have more than one, right? Yes.
Hello? Who's there? Nothing here after all.
Okay, where is he? Way over there. How am I gonna get way over there? Okay, I saved. Can that guy way over there see me? I don't understand how I'm gonna get by this. Oh gosh, this is bad. Hello?
Is someone there? Time to
no! Oh! They can't find me in the water! Right? I hope not. Well, if I just stay underwater for a bit, will you go away? I'm nowhere.
Hello, who's there?
No one. I'm not really here.
Is someone there?
Nope. No one here.
Must be my imagination.
Who can see me?
Where are you?
I'm nowheres.
You can't hide from me?
Sure I can. Now go back there. He's over there somewhere. But you couldn't find me! That's unfair! Okay, I almost made it. I don't know where I need to go. I'm so confused. I see. I found it. Found out how to get back here. Oh. Save. Okay, hello. I have to confront him. Why? I'm not supposed to kill anybody. I'm gonna end up killing everybody. Can I look at a map, please? Oh my goodness, this is like a massive dungeon.
Lying little harlot. That rat ain't mine.
What was that?
Ooh.
Thought I heard something.
Pray to Stendhal.
Oh no! Ow!
Oh well, must have run off.
Okay, so I think I'm just gonna use my tactic of kill everything. Cause that tactic works better for me. Let's see. Where's my shield?
Someone there?
Yes! Ow! Whoa, they're stronger than I thought they were. Oh no, that's not good. Oi. Okay, items. Potion. Heals. Can I get anything else here? Damage stamina, yes! Oh no!
Must have run off.
Okay. So this is a giant actual dungeon type thing, and I'm thinking the game is really trying to tell me to sneak. I think I need some practice at that. So I'm gonna catch you guys next time. Thanks for tuning in, and hope you're enjoying the Thieves Guild. Bye for now.